In last video, we have seen basic arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Now in this video, we are going to see C language program to perform basic logic operations like NOT, AND, OR, XOR, left shift and right shift. The link to the program is given in description. It will redirect you to here. Again, I have given two programs. One is separate modules for each operation, like this is for NOT operation, AND operation, OR operation, XOR operation, left shift and right shift. Or a small program is given in which two 8-bit numbers are defined at once and operation is performed accordingly. Now for NOT operation, output is sent to port 0, for AND operation on port 1, for OR operation port 2, for XOR operation port 3. Open the calculator. You will see like this. You have to select a programmer mode, and here hexadecimal and byte. First is NOT operation. The number is 1 to hexadecimal number. NOT is ED. Now port 0, the answer is ED. Now for AND operation, 1 to H and 3 to 4H, these two 8-bit numbers are taken. AND operation 1 2 and 3 4, the answer is 10. The answer is 10 on port 1. For OR operation, 2 is selected. Port 2 for OR operation, 1 2 OR 3 4, 3 6. Answer is 3 6. The answer is 3 6. Now XOR operation, for XOR operation port 3 is used. One two XOR 3 4, the answer is 2 6. The answer is 2 6. Now for left shift and right shift, for left shift port 0 is used, for right shift port 1 is used. Port 0 and port 1. Here 1 2 number is taken. Now see, 1, 2 in binary is equals to 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 0. This is 1, 2 in binary. Now first is left shift operation. Left shift operation. Now here 0 will be added. And now the number is, these are first 4 bits, these are second 4 bits, means it is 2 4 H. See, 2 4 H. Now for right shift operation, again same, 1 2 is the number. Now right shift operation, now 0 and 9 0 9 H. This must be the output of right shift operation. Yes, 0 9 is the answer. You can ask the queries into comment box. Thank you.